Hi guys, Paul here from PA Brew News with Stoudt's Scarlet Lady. And this is their ESB style ale. Extra special ale. The Stoudts Brewing Co is from Adamstown, Pennsylvania. Definitely need to pick up a glass from them so I can review some of their stuff in there. Nice artwork. Drinking horn, all that good stuff. Wife's got some dragon horns. Let's see, we got Stoudts.com. And no ABV. No ABV to speak of. We got the Fly Fox glass again. There we go. Should be nicely malted. There we go. Another nicely malted ale. See, like that. Bordering on brown. Bordering on a very pale, very light brown malt color. Look at that. Nice little white head. Let's see what we got for carbonation. Very light carbonation as far as looks go. There's that nice, subtly sweet, good malt. I'm getting a little bit of I don't know if they used English hops, because I'm getting a little bit of earth there. But it's very faint. Let's get into it. Cheers. It's actually more on the... It's a touch of earth to it. And almost a touch of, it's hard to describe. I don't want to say a citrus quality to it. Got more of a drying finish, actually. This doesn't really have a big malty finish. It has a drying finish from the hops they put in. I would appreciate this if this was a little bit more malty. It's lacking on a lot of flavors, especially where the malt should be. ESB should be nicely malted. This isn't really hitting a lot of those notes, unfortunately. And it's got a light mouthfeel too. But pick up the malt, pick up the mouthfeel, be really good. It's sessionable, but because the way it finishes with that lack of malt, it actually leaves a more unpleasant, almost, character in my mouth, more so than a nice hoppy one or would have been a nice malty sweet. It kind of hangs low. Not really digging this one very much. So this one, I think I'm going to give this one a 6. 6 out of 10 for the Scarlet Lady. I think they really need to bump up their malt and put a nice malt back behind this ale. And ESB, I mean, the style rings true with a nice, rich, malty back. So, if they kicked up the malts on this one, it actually kicked up the earthy hop, too. It would be really excellent ESB. So, it's been Paul from PABrewNews. Cheers.